The first thing I did notice, actually, Dan, because you know, I've got issues with my feet, with onions and what have you.
Now, I don't want you to put people off their tea, but I want everybody to look at your foot and see how elegant they look.
Yes, neat.
They are neat.
Narrow.
They make your feet look small.
Yes.
And you are a size 8, which my daughter is as well.
Yeah.
But show them the reality.
Wow.
Because people were asking me what fit these are.
Well, they're a good fit. I've got a wide foot. But I have to say, Simone's foot is narrower than mine, but they still fit her foot beautifully.
And mine as well.
Yeah, and I find that, you know, amazing, because I've got a very wide foot. Sim's got a narrow foot, and they both look
now,
perfect.
You may have heard this before, but I literally envy Lynn. I envy Lynn her hair. I envy Lynn her face. I envy her shoulders, and I envy her figure. I do not envy.
I don't
your
know
feet.
Why, Denise. I cannot understand.